my car. It is iridium blue, and it is a M car, not a G. It's not a G25, not a G35, not a M35, not a G37, because a lot of people get that wrong. This car imported from Japan. Apparently, you can only get the all-wheel drive models from Japan, which is what mine is. I love the iridium blue color. I got it painted 3 months ago, maybe more. But yeah, it's fully straight piped. Gonna get a tune. Some other big power mods. None of that weak boy shit. But yeah, if you like the video, that's cool. And ignore this spaceship mess. Doing some reupholstery work, making it black cotton or suede. Haven't decided yet, but enjoy. It's a nice color. Before I forget, if anyone is wondering, it is just eBay test pipes. The fat ones, not those shitty. Well, whatever. They're fat. They're fucking like 3 inches. And then I have a Z1 Y pipe. Completely no resonators, no single cell. Definitely not the original 2-cell. Nothing. And no muffler. Straight pipe all the way through. 3-inch all the way through. Front to back. Even from the Y pipe and back. Did it all myself. Of course, you can see it's not entirely done, because I gotta do the tip. And plus, with the banging and popping, now it's melting my bumper, so I need it. But if you're wondering, that's what it is.